Welcome everyone to. Hello? Welcome everyone to this year's winter concert at Arthur L. Johnson. Under the direction of our band director, Mr. Crable, and with the help of our assistant director, Mr. Mallow. My name is Miranda Roger. I'm the drum major and band composer at AOJ. As you may have seen while entering the lobby, there were four people playing Christmas carols, which makes up the saxophone quartet, Daniel Ionin, Elijah Berry, Michael Stinchell, and myself contribute to this group. For tonight, we're going to have performances from our concert band, choir, and ending off the night with our jazz band. Please sit and relax as the concert band starts up the concert. Thank you.
Thank you.
of the Cochrane Ballad, The Nutcracker. The original runtime of this iconic production was 105 minutes, but we decided to do it in 3. So please sit back and listen to different segments of this production and see if you can tell when the next song begins.
Ebenezer Scrooge sat alone in his room. He sat in front of the fire, hating Christmas, hating his fellow men, and saying, "Bah, humbug, to the fool. And so on, he shame of all the air and all the bias. The moon has been brought up, and it burns down the ghost. The ghosts of Christmas past came first, showing Scrooge scenes of his childhood. Number one, we lost.
Michael Bublé and Keisha Cole.
However, it was introduced by Judy Garland in 1944 in the musical Meet Me in St. Louis. We'll be featuring Adriana Pereira and Dustin Lima as our solos.
Thank you.
written in 1945, ironically during the massive heat wave. Composer Sammy Kahn and Jules Stein were longing for the relief of snow to end the heat wave. Winter Wonderland was written in 1934, and with over 200 artists over the years covering the song, we couldn't possibly list them all. This song was written by Felix Bernard, and we hope you enjoy our rendition of these classics.
To present to you the ALJ Jazz Bands. Now for the past month, the jazz band has been meeting for about twice a week for about an hour and a half in the early evenings. We started about mid-November-ish and with limited time to practice and prepare. We still prepared three tunes for you tonight to hear. Now, the first one is a rock fusion tune called Jammin' with Charlie. And it's going to be featuring a few improv solos throughout the tune, which means students will be standing up here on the mic, making up their own melody on the spot. Now, it's normal in jazz band after solos, at the end of the solo, the audience usually applauds. And for this tune, we will be featuring Mel Check, Madison Benjamin, Vanya Mittal, Noah Lojo, Mariana Malera, and me, Dan Ionin. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Next tune we will be playing is called Spring's Awakening. And ironically, it's being played during the winter concert, even though it's called Spring's Awakening. So, I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Now, ending the jazz band portion for our winter concert, we will perform a big band rendition of Jingle Bells. The soloists will include Melody Check and I, Dan Ionin, and a surprise wind chime solo by Sammy Solikowski. Afterwards, we're going to stay tuned as there will be one last announcement about our MPA fundraiser in the spring, and a full instrumental ensemble of sleigh rides to end up the night. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Vanya Mitchell. I'm a sophomore and I play tenor saxophone. I like to take the moment and thank everyone for their company on this night. The music program has accomplished many things, and we don't intend the growth to start to dwindle now. Last year, our amazing Music Parent Association helped us fundraise money to accomplish integral things for our department. Some of these things include, but are not limited to, hiring staff to help us in the marching band, purchasing a 40-foot cargo unit, the purchase of parts for a golf cart that was generously assembled and restored by Mr. Nielsen, purchasing food and other supplies for us to get us through the season, and many, many more. We are excited to announce that this spring we'll be hosting a bingo night on April 18th. There's going to be a lot of tricky trays and raffles, which will include a varsity jacket. Tickets are first come, first served, and we hope to see everyone there, as this will help our program immensely. Now enjoy our final segment of the night, Sleigh Ride.
Can we hit the lights real quick?
We're going to invite the concert band up here to perform as well. Concert band, please come up. We're going to have to rearrange some chairs, so, you know, it's going
to
be real fun.
Hello, everyone. My name is Dan Ionin. I am the lead alto saxophone player for the ALJ Jazz Band this year, and I am excited to present to you the ALJ Jazz Band. Now, for the past month, the jazz band has been meeting for about twice a week for about an hour and a half in the early evenings. We started about mid-November-ish and with limited time to practice and prepare. We still prepared three tunes for you tonight to hear. Now, the first one is a rock fusion tune called Jammin' with Charlie. And it's going to be featuring a few improv solos throughout the tune, which means students will be standing up here on the mic, making up their own melody on the spot. Now, it's normal in jazz band after solo, at the end of the solo, the audience usually applauds. And for this tune, we will be featuring Mel Check, Madison Benjamin, Vanya Mittal, Noah Lojo, Mariana Malera, and me, Dan Ionin. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Next tune we will be playing is called Spring's Awakening. And ironically, it's being played during the winter concert, even though it's called Spring's Awakening. So, I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Now, ending the jazz band portion for our winter concert, we will be performing a big band rendition of Jingle Bells. The soloists will include Melody Check and I, Dan Ionen, and a surprise wind chime solo by Sammy Solikowski. Afterwards, we're going to stay tuned as there will be one last announcement about our MPA fundraiser in the spring, and a full instrumental ensemble of sleigh rides to end up the night. Thank you.
Thank you.
Purchasing food and other supplies for us to get us through the season, and many, many more. We are excited to announce that this spring we'll be hosting a bingo night on April 18th. There's going to be a lot of tricky trays and raffles, which will include a varsity jacket. Tickets are first come, first served, and we hope to see everyone there, as this will help our program immensely. Now enjoy our final segment of the night, Sled Ride.
Can we hit the lights real quick?
We're going to invite the concert band up here to perform as well. Concert band, please come up. We're going to have to rearrange some chairs, so, you know, it'll be real fun.